This is the craziest weapon forger of all time. He used Poseidon's coal iron to create a Poseidon's trident for the king of Atlantis, and the king used the power of Poseidon in the weapon. He conquered the world and formed a kingdom of his own. While other nations still thought the earth was flat, he led Atlantis into a high level of civilization. But just as the country's fortunes were booming, the high command was not satisfied with the status quo. So, driven by ambition, the Atlantean king tried to extract the power of Poseidon from the trident. But the gods were outraged by this act. They sent down punishment and Atlantis sank to the bottom of the lake. But the people evolved in place thanks to the trident. Some became higher beings with human heads and fish bodies. Others degenerated into ugly monsters of the swamps. And to punish himself, the king of Atlantis, he chose to spend the rest of his life in self-imposed exile in the darkness. A few decades passed. The man accidentally rescues a woman from the sea. The woman sees the submarine launch on TV. She raises her harpoon and stabs the screen to smithereens. When the woman wakes up the next day from her sleep to see the furry yellow monster in front of her, she felt extremely nervous. Then she grabbed a goldfish from the fish tank and stuffed it into her mouth. The man saw the scene. The man said, "Please don't eat my dog. Please." Later, through conversation, it turns out that she is the queen of Atlantis. The woman was trying to escape a political marriage, so she came here secretly, and that's why she met Tom, the lighthouse repairman, by mistake. Then, in his company, they soon fell in love and gave birth to a baby boy named Arthur.
Please subscribe and turn on notification bell for continuation. Thanks.